In this video, I'll be talking about orbital velocity. So, this is the velocity when a particle or body moves in a circular orbit around a planet. So generally this body, particle or body which I am saying, this would be a satellite, right? So suppose that, let us take the case of Earth. This is your Earth, for example, okay, or any random planet you can assume, which has mass M, let's say radius R, a body which is moving around this, a satellite or body is moving in a circular orbit with velocity V naught around this planet. So my question is that, find out the expression for orbital velocity, which is V naught. Here V naught is the orbital velocity. So clearly, if this body of mass small m, this is I am assuming capital M, so if this body of mass small m is moving in a circular orbit, so at any instant, if I draw the force diagram, so I can clearly observe there has to be certain radial acceleration or centripetal acceleration, radial acceleration for moving or revolving in circular orbit, in circular orbit, right? So basically there should be centripetal force, and that will be provided by gravitational force. Correct? So I can write F centripetal will be equal to F gravitational. F gravitational will be G capital M small m upon, suppose this distance is R, so this would be R square, and centripetal acceleration will be simply mv naught square upon R. We know in circular motion, so this R and R is cancelled out. We wanted to achieve V naught, which is G, so this M and M will also be cancelled out. So this is gm upon R under root. So this is going to be the orbital velocity expression, right? So now we can also modify this expression. If we wanted to calculate this expression in terms of acceleration due to gravity on the surface of the Earth. So if I am taking this, considering this is the surface of the Earth, so G is equal to Gm upon R square. So Gm will be is equal to Gr square. We can utilize this expression. So V naught will be is equal to under root of Gr square upon Gr, which will be given as under root of G upon R. Okay. And one more assumption. If I am assume R is almost equal to R, that means satellite is very near to the Earth's surface, correct? Earth's surface, that means I can utilize this relation. So V naught will be almost equal to R into, so we can substitute here, under root of G R square upon R, this is cancelled out, so this will be under root of जी आर. सो दिस इज द अप्रोक्सीमेटेड वैल्यू. दिस इज ऑफ कोर्स दिस इज गोइंग टू बी द एग्जैक्ट वैल्यू ऑफ ऑर्बिटल वेलोसिटी फॉर एनी बॉडी इन स्पेस. ओके, सो दैट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ ऑर्बिटल वेलोसिटी.